Welcome back, everybody. Sorry about that. Had a little bit of a mic issue. It's your boy, General Tiberius Beauregard Havoc. Make sure to like, follow, hit that notification bell. That way you know when I'm back online or when I post new content. Show that love, everybody. It is greatly appreciated. I'm playing some trios with the usual suspects. If it's not one guy, it's another. If it's not another guy, it's another guy. You know, guys, all the guys. But we are playing with the Spanish Inquisition and Nobody Expects, aka Anaka and aka Doc Trout. So let's get to it, everybody.
Don't have any good secondaries to use with quartermaster. I don't really like using dual pistols.
Just get rid of quartermaster and take some.
Yeah, no, I just didn't feel like doing that either. Down here. I thought it was closer to the crows.
No, we just needed to not go that one direction, Goof. Stanley? Estaniel.
Is that like Stanley with a C?
Blueprints.
Another blueprint.
Stop.
fucking... Oh my god, bro.
I'm fucking hosed. Oh, what the fuck?
Yep. Hit with an arrow.
Literally in that window.
God damn.
Well, I got you up.
Floor.
I think it was a hunting bow. I don't know how. Well, again, sorry, guys.
That's fine. That hunting bow was...
I figured I was safe to get him up. Again, you guys both got killed, so...
Mm-hmm.
Freaking idiot!
God! I love using homing poison, it's great.
I use homing poison.
So stupid.
Ay caramba, ay caramba.
Hmm. goes with Choke Cloud.
Oh, you stabbed me.
Glad.
Did you die? Holy shit. Dude, I have... That took all of my bars down. Did you stab me in my fucking head?
Idiot.
It had to have been. Like, what the fuck? That's so much damage.
Oh, I have a Berserker and a Talon.
Oh, that's holy shit.
That would have been fucking shit. I'm not gonna lie. I would have laughed. Like, oh.
Well, definitely know not to be anywhere near you.
Burning birds. Tell me how I didn't set that barrel on fire.
I don't know.
Saw that barrel right there?
Yeah.
No, I thought for sure it was too close. Yeah, I thought for sure it was gonna go up. I was like, yeah, fuck it. I think Hunt Crytek should come out with their own coffee and call it Stillwater Blend.
Yeah.
We could have a strong brew called Ford Fold N.
Did you see? That's right! No, it's not! Yes, it is!
Explosive.
Shouldn't use carcass gunrunner on the front.
Nothing more better. Okay, now you're just being a dick.
Alex.
They help with your anger management issues. Here. Oh, there's a minion aperture.
There's birds coming. Might be coming to the center. Sounds like they entered the compound. Glad you had Silent Killer. There might be more than one team in there. Hold up.
Oh, yeah.
Let's just hold. Catch any buddy that comes out towards the center.
There's something to shoot over there, and there's, I'm pretty sure somebody's in there fighting it.
Someone's bound to come into this shed, though. Wow, that was quick. Somebody's out there. There's gotta be. Behind us.
Yep.
Thank you. Someone's running in here. That's them just leaving.
Yeah, they're outside.
Yeah, they're rushing. Going across the bridge.
They're running in a circle.
Stopped him, that shot did. Careful.
Well, I was trying to push up and...
Fucking damn it.
Should let us loot before you do.
I didn't. I looted one body and ran away.
Where's the other body?
They're on top of each other.
Oh, that's funny.
So I'm good for whatever.
Mind to win.
Alright, we gotta leave then.
I don't have any difference in this game.
Didn't get there's a head of play.
You don't need to worry about that.
Well, I mean, if I could get a...
Grab another second. Oh, I thought you would get another second.
No.
Oh, that's right. My bad.
Somewhere?
That's a good question. Yeah, I have no idea.
Yeah, they had a third somewhere.
Yep.
Bangarang.
Mother flubbing bangarang, dude. Retire your hunter or no?
No, it was like 47.
Thank you.
There's a beetle back there if you want it. It's on the wall on the inside.
Oh, what the fuck?
Came all the way after you.
Wish I would have known. I didn't even know it was there.
I was killing the one, and I turned around, and the other one was on your ass. I was like, yeah.
I feel like I might have been at a slaughterhouse.
Oh, okay.
Found a Reggie back here. That's $450.
Nice.
It's when you climb up that little hidey hole.
Hide the snake.
Did you say hide the snake?
Hide the snake.
Hide the snake.
Ride the lightning, boys.
Light the lightning.
Light the lightning. Church. What do you want to bet?
Let's go north.
Probably up in here.
I can hear someone underground. I think that's where the boss is. Yeah, it's underground. I got a couple of beetles, so I'm gonna send one in.
I'll beetle with you. So beetle works fine on this computer.
Fine. You see my beetle? Coming right at us.
Hit somebody.
Thank you.
I hit him.
Jesus fucking Christ. That's a Sparks?
Oh, yeah, it is.
Coming down on fire.
Awesome.
Pull back, Elliot. Pull back.
I killed
back.
One.
Okay, well, I got bees on me, and I don't know where anybody is. And I'm very badly burned. Moving towards havoc.
Oh, fuck! So, guy ran around the corner with a fucking shot.
Back here, Havoc.
Put him out. They put him out, that means they're trying to get him up.
Yeah, well, I don't have anything to throw. And okay, I'm sure, okay. I think there's more than one team on us.
Well, there's the boss team downstairs.
Right, and
yeah, there is another
coming
team
coming up
yeah,
over here. Here. Well, I was hoping they were close enough to where they wouldn't see me up there, you know? So.
I don't know how I didn't headshot both of those fucking guys.
Well, it's easy. You missed.
I mean, I got the hit marker. It just was like a neck or something.
I know you wanted that analysis. This is what you wanted. This is what you had in mind.
You done with the Winnie? I am. Just poison him.
I am not done with the winning. Anybody have a silenced gun with poison ammo they're gonna bring?
I can't.
Well, I have to kill two more armoreds, and I'm bringing poison, but it's on a non-silenced gun. So if you don't mind two quick shots early in the match to bang it out, then.
Spray two of those, set up poison damage, and then I'll be done. Yay! Like, they have all these other guns, but they're still a Mako. It's like, why am I not just using them? It's the tits. Just like Havoc. He's the tits. So you're looking for armoreds?
Yeah, it's just two of them. Did you bring a silenced poison?
Mm-hmm.
Damn it, man, I would have changed my ammo. All good.
Set off those birds. Forgot about it.
Thank you. haven't seen anything over there. I've been staring intently.
Down we go.
Boss, and it's clear. Nice.
Let's banish this motherfucker.
Thank you. niche.
Put so many traps out here, it's pretty nice. God, this Dr. Beetle's so fucking fast. CNA. Oh, all right. Well, maybe that's what's holding. We have an exit right next to us, too.
True.
Yes. Fly my beetle over there, too.
Gonna fly with my beetle into the swamp. No, nobody's inside.
Yeah, I think it's literally here. You tell me, I'm back.
Nah.
Inside Taylor.
Somebody's here. Yeah, two on the other side that I saw. That's it though. Two. Out over here somewhere.
Yep.
Can I get up to this house?
Tap one.
Yeah, you did.
tagged him?
Yeah, he did.
In the extract.
I haven't killed him. I was trying to catch up to kill him, but Havoc was like, no, you got one, I get one too.
17 seconds? 15 seconds? 10, 9, 8, 7.
Oh, Havoc's going for the loot. Oh, he's not exact. Oh, I thought you were going for the loot, Havoc. I think I can make it. Hit one. Pow! Yeah, you did.
Double assist. All right. See if that finished my poison.
That's so goddamn funny.
Like, ah, I can't see. I mean, it blinds him a bit. Makes him bleed, I think, if you're real close.
Well, I mean, I heard him. I heard you hit him, and like, he was either going to run towards me, run towards Havoc, or run towards the open. So he didn't really have a choice, you know? Like,
poor bastard. Yeah, give me the assists. I'm somehow not. I just set people on fire.
People. Turn that off.
Hellhounds with poison damage. Jesus Christ. I'm just not going to change my mind. Except I'll grab Fanning.
Alright, I need to loot Hunt Sacks or Cash Reggies. Pistol grunts without the gun going off. Enemy hunters with pistols and any variant of the 1873. I'm bringing incendiary rounds from. Oh wait, don't ready up for my Winfield. Try and set somebody on fire for ya.
Shit.
Fire.
Victim. Shit. Victim. Very scared.
Oh. Oh, Sheriff. I got that song stuck in my head, too.
On the fed, on the bed, scab, a bit, a bit. Imagine calling the police and Sting shows up.
As far as I'm concerned, your new name is Stink.
Oh.
It was an old Saturday Night Live skit with Chris Kattan and Sting back in like the fucking 90s. I can't remember what the deal was, but like Chris Kattan
came out.
Oh, well, that was the 80s, but
oh, yeah.
It's like musical guest or something. I can't remember what the thing was, but like Chris Kattan was like a Sting super fan or something, and somehow Sting offends him. This is the line: as far as I'm concerned, your new name is Stink.
Chris Kattan.
Never.
What's that guy's up to?
Oh my god, seriously. It's like one of those things, you know, like I saw it like once in high school, thought it was funny. Here we are, 20 some odd years later, I can remember it, but I can't fucking, you know, remember what you told me 3 minutes ago.
It was probably like, get down from there, Chris.
Yeah, exactly. What are you doing?
Get out of there.
Shot. Ugh. Well, never mind.
This is why we don't go on roofs.
The compact incendiary won't set him on fire in one shot, though. You gotta two tap him, right?
Depends how close you are.
Oh.
If you're within like 25, it'll set him on fire. Smile. like, I have beast face, I'll run right through them.
I have beast face, but I don't have the... This is a grunt. Damn it. I thought it was a lantern grunt.
Yes.
It's a pistol that I need to kill without the gun firing. If the gun goes off, then it doesn't count towards my weekly challenge. Two clues that Carmack can get. Let's go. What's your favorite spot? I fucking despise that map.
It's all the stone walls and not being able to wall bang. Really, really, really chafes my ass.
I really hate the fort with its stone wall. Really chat my ass. I hate it so. It's not so fun. I always get real pissed.
Every time it's there, I'm like, fuck this place! Fuck this game!
Bloodline XP. Oh, it's so far away.
XP. Damn, there's like 9 spires in here. California lumber.
Stone's been here, spire's been hit. Couple have.
Pitcher's down here, but there's also ducks right next to it, so if you come down, be careful. Nope, I didn't realize I was next to it.
I heard you start hitting it.
No, I was getting the,
Where's the pitcher?
right over here.
I didn't see that. Where is it? I still don't. I don't see it.
Lad. I'd lie to you. Just like your blood. Your eyes.
A video that popped up on Reddit a few weeks back. The guy got set up on a blind date.
The girl was blind. Was
actually blind.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I've seen that on Facebook.
He's like, oh, no, that's cool. He's like, no.
He played it up. It was so cool.
He's like, I would have. It's like, if I known, I wouldn't have dressed up.
Yeah.
Well, what kills me is at the very end when they're walking away. You can hear it right on the camera. He goes, "So you want to drive?"
Yeah.
It's like, fuck yeah, my man. I couldn't really see her, but from what I could see, she looked pretty fucking hot. You know what I mean? Like,
I can actually send in Beatles from here.
Just kill the pistol, Brett.
Kill the pistol, Brett. Without the gun, making all the noise.
Someone's near here. They just killed the hive.
I just killed like two hives.
That's whoever was over there shooting. Why am I always fucking stuck?
It's like, you should come to us, Havoc.
Well, there's a team over there.
Yeah, there is. I'm guarding Anaka right now.
I don't understand when I go to try to run, my guy just fucking slow walks.
Poisoned him.
When I try to
now, where's that other
run,
team?
Over where I was at.
My guy decides to slow walk. Now, see, you gave me ammunition, Elliot. You should have done.
Okay, there's a guy out back of this thing. He's trying to fan my ass. Oh! He was levering at my...
Sounds like he gotcha, huh? Jitterbug.
Jitterbug.
Wake me up before you go. Cause I ain't planned on what? Tattlebag. Hell yeah, I got consumer bless. Very fat tard, I'm gonna hit you with my talon.
He's doing this weird walk.
Yeah, what was that about? You saw that? He was like glitched or something. Just like,
I'm itchy. Oh, my back. My back hurts. Stop shooting me. I'm coming for you.
You're coming straight south. Push up?
I was wanting to push up? Yeah, let's do it. I ain't got nothing to live for. I'm all poisoned, running into a firefight like a dumbass.
Up on the roof.
Up on the roof. Not click, click, click. Still up there?
I don't know how you got back away. Shoot, sound of bullets at me.
Well, he's still on the roof, but he's poisoned now. Ow, it hit me that time.
Somebody.
I hit him. I didn't kill anybody.
Somebody taking pot shots at you?
Yeah, it's the guy on the roof. He's trying to shoot it, man.
The guy in the this roof over here?
The other team down the road, ready to fuck up these fucking chodes.
They're running.
How am I not killing her? She's standing still.
That's the biggest lag I've ever seen. Unbelievable.
Around, there's an explosive barrel right next to him. Now there goes the explosive barrel.
Bonding team's getting closer.
Other team's running for the exit.
Yeah, he's up in the up in that shed.
The barn, way up here. Big barn.
Window. Centennial sometimes. Big ass fat fucking center goddamn.
Big ass fat center goddamn.
Please just tell, as long as I'm done with poison, I don't use this fucking. Progress challenges. For fuck's sake!
Only to set people on fire.
Yeah. Forever.
That's you, fam. Hey, it's the retarded French Indian.
My mama said, go get some milk, but it's a zombie apocalypse. all the cows are dead.
Like Mountie pants on. Fuck.
So is it like a point, like how much damage you do burning enemy hunters? Is it like number of times you set them on fire?
Number of times I've set them on fire.
Okay, yeah.
Set living enemy hunters on fire.
Okay, yeah, because like I had to like get like hit enemy hunters 6 times with dum-dum rounds, so like. That's what I was asking, so like if I hit them and set them on fire, that's one.
It'll take one, yep.
Didn't have to kill him or not.
Alright.
You know what? If it does, that'd be great too.
They are coming from over here. I can feel it in my bones.
At my TV show, The Bone.
My Zoe Deschanel's sister, Emily Deschanel. Alright, that was oh, they're a horse. Not an angry horse. It's a horse. Alright, they might not have been here, but my intuition tells me they're somewhere else on the map.
My hunter sense is tingling. Somewhere on the map.
Somewhere on the map.
To the southwest.
Oh, fuck you, birds. They rendered in, I crouched.
That would kill him.
I rendered in, I crouched, they did nothing. As soon as I, like, moved a pixel, they went off. I was like, God damn it. What do you do in that position? You know that peanut butter porter, Sweet Baby Jesus? Mm-hmm. I was with my pops at Total Wine, we were looking at all these craft beers, and he looked at it, and I was like, oh yeah, it's one of Steve-O's favorite beers. And he looked at me, and I was like, because, you know, he's a hardcore Christian, he just really likes that beer.
Yep. Jesus brewed his own beer. Well, it's wine.
Turned the wine into water.
Pissed off everyone at the wedding.
Fucking
nobody had been here.
We got a Pelican. Hey, Lincoln. Hit this microbrew rare on the way.
I see one right there, running around like a madman. It's a cloaked figure outside that building that I pinged.
This place always has the craziest fights.
Ow! Fuck! He's like right next to me! Oh my god, there's two of them! Okay, I would have killed one, but the other one, he's using his crown and slugs.
Nice. I'm on fire for you. Machine gun havoc. Out of bullets. Got yourself with that.
Or did you throw that on them?
I threw it down so he wouldn't get me. Pretty sure he's near the tower.
Burn his fucking friends.
Hey, he's near the tower.
things for.
Oh my god, run, bro! I can't stand this fucking game with that shit. Like, when you hit sprint, you should just automatically stand and run. Isn't that what usually happens?
Yeah. Goddamn. Walked right into a fucking ambush. Jesus Christ.
Set one of them on fire for you.
Yeah, he did.
I don't know if that's any consolation.
I'm just mad I couldn't take out one. Alright, one more guy set on fire. Nicely done. This is the cheapest guy to bring.
Probably the free guy. Aw, shit. Ann Coulter's coming with a fucking Martini Henry Tedeye and a Winfield Terminus hand cannon. Let's go. I just need one headshot with pistols.
Still,
anybody can bring a pistol, because I'm not bringing pistols.
I'll bring a pistol.
Die.
So I can wall bang a motherfucker. Adrian Erickson. A snipe on immediately black into a nightmare.
Right.
How much does this even do? 40. Oh. Thank you.
set people on fire.
Yes.
Says you needed to set people on fire. I was like, I bet.
On fire they will be.
send a beetle out and take a look across the way from you. That's one way to do it.
So, where do you want to go? Yeah, in your garden.
Aggroed horses on the other side.
I'd say they're fighting in there. Someone's gotta get curious in that bell tower, right?
What was that shot? That's due north. That's on the other side of. Run in.
I see them right there. I can just barely see them through bushes.
Yeah, I see them as well. I do have a scope, I just need that to. Now I don't see them. Building?
Yeah. I don't know if all of them are, some of them are though.
One of them's on fire.
Still got that other team shooting at you.
I know. It's a problem. I'm aware.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm gonna get killed. Red barrel. Hate away him, dude. The guy over this way too. Pop goes the weasel. Outside.
banged me. I swear to God, I said.
And what? I swear to God, you said what? Your mic cut out.
Just fuck murder.
Huh?
Just get murdered. Thank you.
After me, switched to you, went back to me.
I know, I was like, now I can kill these dogs. And then, nope, now I can't kill these fucking dogs. God!
I've been trying to kill them with fire since we've been playing.
Oh, really? Have you?
Come on. You get me, zombie. Crouch walked across the stick and it went crunchy.
Yeah, they do that.
Thank you. Yeah, I saw some somewhere. Nice. Just don't remember where. Alright, so there's traps in some of these doors. Watch yourself. They're like death traps, not like your regular bear traps.
No, it's hot box there.
Try to get it. Shut the door. What? Is there one?
No, I'm doing this so they can't see it through the crack.
I put this goddamn trap.
Uh-huh. Maybe they
put it at the top of some stairs outside or something, huh?
Really?
Let's banish this bitch.
Really hoping somebody jumps through that fucking door on the south there. Or north.
Finish it.
Not it.
Boop.
We got a team.
You're behind me?
Yep.
Northwest.
Yep.
This place fortified, just hang out. I don't fucking
each other off.
Suck each other off and try and break in.
One of them.
Chaos.
Nobody
Someone's
expects.
Climbing.
Well, if they come up the top of that ladder, they're gonna hit a trap I put there. There was one to the north, two to the west.
Only three?
Yeah, there was one to the north, two to the west.
Yeah, it's only three.
Killed him. Traded. He's rocking a giant gun, by the way.
Dude just hit me with poison. Oh, I should probably shot at the wall there.
So there's poison.
Yeah, no, I shot at the wall.
Oh, they popped my traps. That's disappointing.
Are they going to get that guy up back here?
Two, like one right down there and one across the way.
This guy going to kill somebody. Did they get him up?
Not from what I saw.
Oh god damn it!
Yeah, now he's up.
Fucking heavy bleed. Wait, why was I bleeding? You didn't hit me with the bleed, no?
Run. Don't go back up.
Repeat.
Still all three over there, directly north. Those are the buildings. You guys cover me for a second. after fighting the emulator. I don't know if I got him, but it exploded. All I got for goodies. All I got's a rifle, a pistol, and a med kit now. Front door. The back door. Is trying to trap us in here now?
I have a feeling somebody's watching this room down.
Just start firing like crazy and then kill a Naka because he's got the lowest health. I rush.
Draw five.
Someone's down here.
Yeah, there are.
Just watch me.
think they huffed in that side room.
Downstairs.
Heard them set off another bear trap somewhere.
Near
the front door.
Jump up that window and get me to shoot at him. Pushing front door.
I'm reloading.
Killer?
Oh, Havoc's got a
fucker!
No, I don't. Oh, they're teabagging you.
You shot that bitch in the face. Right in the face.
Well, one of them had been down at least once.
Yeah. I Havoc lit one of them the fuck up, and then
well, I tried the shit out of like every single one of these pricks. Every two of those bullets.
Connected with their bandages. Hey, ladies, I'm gonna have a snack and go to bed.
Alrighty, see you, brother. Alright, that's gonna be it, y'all. Make sure to like, follow, hit that notification bell. That way you know when I'm back online and when I post new content. Show that love, everybody. It's greatly appreciated. This is your boy, General Tiberius Beauregard Havoc, signing off. Peace.